those who are suffering in this difficult time or those who have departed. We will pray for all of them, chanting Mahamrityunjay Mantra 5 times together. Om Trayambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushtivardhanam Urvarukamiva Bandhanat Mrityormukshiya Mamratat Om Trayambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushtivardhanam Urvarukamiva Bandhanat Mrityormukshiya Mamratat Om Trayambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushtivardhanam Urvarukamiva Bandhanat Mrityormukshiya Mamratat Om Trayambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushtivardhanam Urvarukamiva Bandhanat Mrityormukshiya Mamratat Om Trayambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushtivardhanam Urvarukamiva Bandhanat Mrityormukshiya Mamratat Om Shanti 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 Good morning, good forenoon. I bow to you all as the living presence of God, Sri Gurudev. Praying for all, the entire creation. Grateful to God and Sri Gurudev to bring me here this year, which I missed last year. In May. Since last year, Chaitra Navaratri, in March 2020, I am in silence and seclusion, except a few occasions. I am praying and meditating for you all and the entire creation. Today is a special day for planet Saturn, known as Shani in Hindi or Sanskrit. If Saturday and 10th Tithi, 10th lunar day of bright fortnight comes together, this speciality comes. Saturn is son of which lord? Sun, Surya. Yama, the lord of death, is son of Sun. Nice brothers. Praying to Lord Surya, Lord Shani, and Lord Yama for all. Today I was reading Sri Ramacharitmanasa, Lord Rama's marriage. Yesterday was Mother Sita's birthday. On this occasion of marriage, King Janaka prepared delicious food. In the Doha, means couplet, it is written Supa Odana, Supaha Odana. What is Supaha? Supaha in Sanskrit is soup in English, sopa. You can see in Sanskrit English dictionary the meaning of supaha or shupaha, both. Soup is an ancient Indian dish. Once I was cooking food in ashram in India. In early 1980s, a few Western disciples were there. The Swami in charge of ashram came to the kitchen . Saw my preparation, then he told, put a little more water in your curry and tell all Western disciples we have soup today. I was shocked and surprised to discover soup. The Western disciples enjoyed food that evening. In 1994, I came to Europe. There I learned German. In German, there is a proverb, 5 are invited, 10 arrived, put more water in soup and tell all heartily invited for dinner. When I lived longer in the West, I found soup and salad the best food. My love for you, serving my soup of words during my silence. I bow to you all as the living presence of God and Sri Gurudev, praying for you all and the entire creation. My love for you all.